بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question is come from Dr. Nidal. What is lactobezoar? Lactobezoars are indigested masses. Indigested, like indigested milk. Indigested masses composed of what? Partially digested milk curd. تخثر الحليب. Because there is precipitations of the casein with calcium and fat. Especially the patient is taking a special formula or formula casein predominant. Casein predominant. The casein, it will be precipitated with calcium and fat, make it intragastric mass. Make it gastric mass. It's not easy to empty from the stomach. So it will accumulate in the stomach, will make it intragastric masses composed of partially digested milk curd, تخثر, casein and fat and calcium. Rarely seen now. Actually, it's rarely seen now. Lactobezoars were reported in low birth weight infant less than 2 kilo feeding casein predominant formulas because the casein can form large curds like تخثر curds when exposed to gastric acid. When exposed to gastric acid that are difficult for the low birth weight infants to digest this one, to digest this one because this is casein with precipitated with calcium and fat. Make it intra-abdominal masses. Whey protein, however, is less likely to precipitate and is empty more rapid from the stomach. The whey protein is better than the casein. Why? Because the whey protein actually is less likely to precipitate in the stomach and make it less bezoars, and also it's empty more rapid from the stomach. More rapid from the stomach. ومن أحياه فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.